Donald Trump has decided to decertify the Iran nuclear deal. Given this, it warrants taking a look at the merits of said deal. This deal provided quite a number of benefits. It reduced the number of centrifuges Iran had. It allows for independent inspectors to come in and verify the country's compliance. It normalizes relations with Iran and allows them to trade with the rest of the world, which benefits both Iran and the global economy. The deal also helps us both avoid a war and avoid Iran becoming a major nuclear power. Now, the deal itself is, of course, not perfect. It has a sunset period on some of its restrictions in 10 years, meaning Iran could build a bomb at a later date after some of those restrictions sunset. So what are some of the downsides to pulling out of this deal? Well, first off, of course, all the benefits the deal provide would likely go out the window. Additionally, if we go alone, as seems to be the case, we risk creating greater tension with our allies that are also part of the deal, like France, Germany, and the United Kingdom. We also damage our ability to negotiate both with Iran and with other rogue states. Given that we pulled out of an agreement so quickly, it is unlikely Iran will take us seriously when we try to negotiate in the future. Additionally, other rogue states like North Korea are likely paying attention to what we're doing with Iran, and when they see that we cannot be trusted to hold to our diplomatic agreements, it pushes them further and further away from trying to negotiate a peace deal with us. Given all of this, it is definitely a bad idea to pull out of the Iran deal so quickly. And while doing it alone and without an established path forward on how we deal with Iran. Let us know what you think about the Iran deal and Trump's decision to decertify it, and whether you think the United States should fully pull out or not. And like and subscribe to learn more.